Hello, this is a quick video to show how to use Subdivision Surface Modifier with keeping sharp edges in Blender. In this tutorial, I want to use the half sphere. I go to Add Mesh and add the UV sphere and then close up to view it. I want to make it to half sphere. We can go to Animal and I change it to Side View. I select it in Face Selection and select the fit top faces and delete them and select them again and delete them. Now we can change where we can have the half sphere. I press A to select all the faces, E to extrude and S to scale it. So we got the thickness of this half sphere and I'm almost done a bit. Something like this. If you want to add subdivision surface modifier, we can go back to optional and then make sure that we select the object and go to modifier properties and go to add modifier. In generate, we can find subdivision surface modifier. Edit, we can change the levels viewports to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I delete it. The alternative way, we can use shortcuts. We can press Ctrl 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I go back to 2. Next, I want to make the subdivision surface modifier invisible. Actually, we can have the sharp edge. If you want to make sharp edge, I make the subdivision surface modifier visible first, and then select the object and go to Animal. There are two ways to make this edge sharp. The first way, we can add lookup and click and drag to make it sharp. And then we can add lookup here to make it sharp. This is the first way, and I undo it. The second way, make sure that we select the edge selection and select edge loop. And then we can go to transform panel and go down to edges data and means press, we can increase to 1. So we got the sharp edge here. And then we can go back to object mode and I want to show the round frame and close the panel. So this is how we can use subdivision surface modifier with keeping sharp edge in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.